Hello there. It's that Sounding Gamer playing Final Fantasy 13 on PC. Came out a day ago, yesterday, I think. But I'm only just playing it now because it was like 55 gigabyte install. Even for my computer, it took a while to install. The main reason why I'm making this video is because you cannot play this at higher than 720p without using a tool like GeDoSaTo. I'll put a link in the description to it, because for some reason Square Enix thought fit to restrict the resolution to 720p. Supposedly it looks alright at that resolution, but this GeDoSaTo thing, it's a tool for various games. Well, you can add pretty much any game you want, but this is the first time I've had to use it, because, like I said, for some reason Final Fantasy is locked at 720p. Using it, you can add special effects like injecting FXIII, downsampling, and forcing a resolution. I've got it set to 1920 by 1080 60 hertz, so it runs at 60 frames per second, assuming my GPU can keep up. My GPU does have problems at times, but usually it floats around the mid to high 50s, so it runs well enough for me. So I'll just play for a little bit. I do record at 30 frames per second, so keep that in mind. YouTube is working on 60 frames per second support, but I don't know if all videos now support that or if it's only special videos. I'm gonna check up the show. Seriously though, I hope that Square Enix doesn't pull this sort of crap again in the future. I mean, this game is only $15 and I got it even less than that on Green Man Gaming, but it's absolutely ridiculous that they locked the game to 720p when it's pretty easy to get it to run at higher resolution. It's just pure laziness on their part. Assume you have to walk into them from behind to initiate the battle, you know, get an initiative bonus. I'd like to do that. I did actually play this game on 360, but that was ages ago. Enough. I should have tried Blitz because there are two of them. Well, I can't do anything with it. I haven't played this game in a long time, I've kind of forgotten most everything really.
話せばわかるってムードじゃねえのか。
パージが嫌だからって素人が軍隊と戦うなんてよ。
軍よりもパルス送りを恐れたんだ。パルスは地獄だ。
地獄ねえ、ここもそんなに変わらんぜ。
飼いならされた軍用だ。大した敵じゃない。
あんたにとっちゃそうだろうがよ。おい、
I don't even remember if there's a crafting element in this game.
Hit!
I think there's a way to get it so that you'll automatically do an attack as soon as you have one available. But I can't remember, it's probably a button to override it, I don't know what it is. I'll check now actually. Because he only took one more hit, but I had to wait for both of them to charge. Might be Y button. Yeah, it's probably Y button. I can use that to override waiting for it to fill up. Try to remember that. I can't seem to figure out how to start to get battle initiative. Do I just manage to run into the backs? I don't really need it, but I'll do it anyway.
返すか。
時間がない。
どうすんだよ。
黙ってろ。
な、おい、待てって、置いてくな。
離せ。
こっちはな、くっついてくしかねえんだよ。あれに乗れんじゃねえか。なあ。
らしいな。
対象者だな。気を捨てろ。丁重に扱ってやる。
丁重にっつうのは
楽に死なせてやるって意味さ。
おお、大丈
夫。 なあ、姉ちゃんよ。目当ては何だよ。軍事機密とかってやつか。もういいじゃねえか。軍は抜けたんだろ。話したって別に。
ファルシのファルシ。目的はパルスのファルシだ。ついてきたのは失敗だったな。
そうでもねえよ。
みんなを守るんだ。おれ、お前がシャキッとしていればみんなも落ち着く。わかるだろ。
はい。
俺たちノラは軍隊よりも強い。
そういうノリだ。
Well, I think I should just stop here. You might be disappointed that you wanted to see more of him playing well, I didn't intend to record this long as it was. I just didn't want to stop before something happened. Something of consequence. So, this is me running Final Fantasy XIII and PC, 1920x1080, using the tool which I'll put in the description below. Bye-bye.